Okay, so breath of joy involves a little movement. If you can't easily and safely do the movement, then you can just do the breathing practice sitting in a chair or standing up in front of the open window if you like. But if you can do the movement safely for your body, then I highly suggest you do the movement because it gets a lot of energy moving and it feels really good. So, the movement that I want to make sure you can do is a bend in the knee and a bounce. So, like you're going to dive into a pool, you want to bend your knees, swing your arms back, swing them forward. You want to be able to bend your knees and drop your pelvis down, and then let the arms be loose as they swing back and forward, okay? What you don't want to do is this, because that's a lot of pressure on your back. So if you can't bend your knees, if you have issues with your knees or your hips, then you may not want to do this particular, the movement of the breathing practice. Now, that's part of the movement. The full movement involves moving the arms as well. So there are three inhalations done through the nose. The first one, the arms swing forward. The second one, the arms swing out. The third inhalation, the arms come up. And then we follow that with the ragdoll, bending around on an exhalation. So it's inhale, 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 inhale. You can do about three sets of five, so do five repetitions, take a breather from breathing, stand up, take a couple normal breaths, do another five, stop, take a couple normal breaths, do another five. Now this is especially important if you aren't able to do the walk. Now if you did the walk and you want to add the breath of joy anyway, go for it, okay? And then if it's not okay for your body to do the movement, you can do a modified movement, just do the arms. So forward, out, up. That works too, okay? And if for any reason the arm movement doesn't work for you, you can do it sitting, standing in front of the open window to get the fresh air. Now, if you're not used to doing a lot of breathing, I'd suggest you do it sitting, just in case you feel dizzy or lightheaded. So, there we go. Gratitude walk, gratitude breath, and or breath of fire or breath of joy to complete your day of gratitude. I'll see you tomorrow for day number 5.